You sure?
Yeah.
So, like, what'd you do today?
I got a bunch of streaming equipment.
A bunch of what?
Streaming equipment. I got a ring light and I got like a little boom arm.
So you wasted all your money on that and didn't buy me a ring or nothing.
You don't know that? I got you a ring pop, actually.
If one more person says that, I'm going to throw my phone out this fucking window. You think I want a fucking ring pop? You're trying to kill me? I got diabetes.
Do you really?
I do.
Sugar free.
Top 7.
It's sugar free, though.
Oh. What else is sugar free? Because it ain't you. Because you're about as sweet as a fucking cake.
Sweet as a gate?
Cake.
Oh, a cake.
A wedding cake.
I like those sugar free cakes.
Oh.
You have a 7 win streak?
Well, I'm quite sweet, most people say. That I got a sweet taste in me. So if you ain't got no sweet tooth, I don't think we're gonna work out.
Oh, of course I do. I like sweet tea. I actually drink tea every day. Damn. Oh my god, people are messaging me on Instagram. Oh my god, I shouldn't have put that on there. With a sweet tooth. Hey. Yeah, bro. Yeah. Nah.
Yeah.
So what about that ring?
Well, pop? Like JT said, I'm looking for a nigga with a sweet tooth. So what'd you say?
I said what? So what about that ring pop?
I don't want it.
I
want a real ring. 45 carats.
45?
45. Like the amount of times you've been on Grindr. Tonight.
I'll try to come up with something.
Yeah. Well, you better, because you're about all that fucking shit on your desk.
Yeah.
And I know it was worth some money, so you could afford something before you bought that. You couldn't return everything.
Yeah.
Does your mom wash your clothes?
Does my mom wash my clothes?
Yeah. And don't lie. This bitch calling back. This bitch calling back on my fucking time. Huh?
Sorry, my friend keeps calling me.
Why would a man be calling you back to back like that?
Because we're playing a game right now. Playing a game. It's like,
playing a game of what?
Hey, I left my game. I left my game.
You touch mine, I touch yours. Playing a game of you do me, I do you.
Okay. All right. I think I'm good now.
So why don't you text him and tell him that you you're busy right now. You're with your girl. Is it not? Am I not?
Yeah, I'm trying to. But he's not listening to me. He's being a big old.
Okay.
You know what? So
your male friends like to call you back to back like they're your girlfriend.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay. So y'all fucking. Okay.
Jeez, okay.
Yeah. I see exact.
Huh? Get sniped on. Yeah, get sniped on. Yo. Oh my god. Zero coming in with the private jet. I'm sorry.
Hold on. Let me see something real quick.
I'm sorry.
We ain't doing nothing, man. So what are you talking about?
I had to take that streak away from you.
Okay. I'm sorry. Well, you might want to take them streaks out your fucking drawers. You need to take those streaks away.
You need to take them off for me.
Well, why don't you bring them over here so I can have what we have?
You got a nice looking house.
Thank you. You want to come and spend the night?
Possibly. Hey, no. You gotta take me on a first date first.
What do you mean take you? You're supposed to be taking me.
No, you're paying, right?
I'm a fly bitch. She a free bitch. That's the difference. And all you broke, pussy ass hoes. You wanna fuck with a raw bitch? Pretty face, white teeth, not average. I need 4-5 inches, like savage. He on my teeth, I need them digits off his plastic. Period. Take me to Louis Spin Rags. Hey, bitch, this your man, get him back. Thought he was getting some of this cat. Shit, sweet, I ain't having that. You want a free pussy pink like rubber gum? What's like a cheap fuck, nigga? It's that free, yeah.